The rising new religion seems to me to be best identified as a paganism or a pantheism. I believe Peter Jones, a Presbyterian minister, has done a marvelous job talking about oneism over against the Christian twoism. In the twoist system, there is a creator distinct from creation. So eternality is in the top circle. God is eternal. There is no eternality because creation is not eternal. But the oneist system begins to consider God as a part of creation rather than fundamentally distinct from creation. And Jones actually shows how secular humanism is oneist. There's just not a God in the system. And then postmodernism has critiqued that secular humanism. Both have died, and coming in its place is this paganism. And I think that the social justice critical theory and all of its offshoots really is like a mosaic administration of this new religion. I think the new religion has been with us for some time. John Lennon's Imagine is like the Abrahamic promises back in the 60s and the Be Fruitful and Multiply Adamic administration. This is the mosaic administration. It's getting people's attention. Now, the danger is that some Christians just coming to grips with it now might think, well, I'll combat that pagan law with the Christian law. Let's party. I'll shut this thing down. Maybe I'll legislate it. If we can get the right men elected, we can put this whole critical theory stuff to rest. And that's not going to work, because you're not going to get people to come away from a pagan law if they're worshiping a pagan god. And you're certainly not going to do it if you happen to be buying into some of those pagan promises yourself. So it's manifesting itself all over. I think we're tipping toward a Davidic administration with the locking up of James Coates and the others, like this nation that's now beginning to enforce the civil code of the new religion.